yourself.
My clothes! I need them. I'm bashful in the nude.
No, you're not. You just let us see you naked the entire time. Alright, let's go. I'm ready.
Promotion. Alright, we gotta do the traditional ghost. No. Oh, wait, no, we go to Squidward test first.
What the are you doing in here? Wait, SpongeBob's house never had a fence around it.
It sometimes did. And it sometimes did.
Okay, the fact that Squidward did my phone number
what in
changed
the world?
To avoid him for.
He really only
what the heck
chair.
Is that a
I don't
phone
think
number?
He's ever had anyone
for
over
Hook L-A2SQ?
Oh, remember that guy? He was the bully guy.
Biff, I think his name was. It was like he was saving him in the hospital. He did CPR for a full 4 hours, but I just wanted to make sure. Oh, that's pretty nice, you dude. I'll have to remember that when I'm kicking your butt. Those flowers for me?
All right, hold on, let's go upstairs.
Bunny
slippers.
Bunny slippers.
That's Squidward's phone. I like calling him and just talking for hours and hours.
Where he actually hangs up on you, right? Okay. Oh, if I remember the movie, you go into his bathroom and terrorize him. Pretty much freaking.
That's Squidward's radio.
Huh?
Very loud.
I mean, pretty much
I don't
being
know how
stupid.
He can possibly hear anything else. What if someone calls?
You know what I just noticed?
He's
wearing
weird.
His shirt in the shower.
I'm composing the next move.
Yeah, he is.
That's Opus.
His unwelcome visit from neighbors. Right what you know.
Opus,
you can see the top of his shirt right there. Whoa, that's a lot of text.
Yeah, just ask a bunch of them.
I was wondering if I could borrow some of your toothpaste. I'm out and I want to look my best for the grand opening today.
I'd love to help you out, SpongeBob.
Only... I'm not going to. How do you compose a porpoise with the radio
How
on?
How can you compose a
porpoise
with the radio
It's an
on.
Opus, not porpoise.
Can the radio give me ideas? I mean, inspiration.
Ideas,
Maybe I'll turn the radio off for you. Would you like that? I'd do anything to help.
Honestly, SpongeBob, I couldn't care less what you do. Long as you do it as
far away from here as possible, as he.
Yeah.
Notice his shirt is on in the shower. How self-conscious can you be, man? Come on.
Can I please have some toothpaste?
What was that? What did he just think? He just shook his arms like, ee. What the crap was that? Oh, so he incorporates horoscopes, huh? Alright, turn off the radio.
Ah, much better.
Now Squidward
won't be so deaf to the rest of the world. Hi again, neighbor.
What now?
I turned the radio off, Squidward.
Wow, Squidward. All by yourself?
Wow, all by yourself.
It's pretty good.
My horoscope was right. Today is a day of great joy.
Okay, I think I know what you do now. I think you go to Patrick. Oh, wait, no, you go to the sink. Toothpaste! Grab the toothpaste.
I can't take that. Squidward might see me.
Okay.
Oh, you have to distract Squidward.
No. Use the toothbrush on the toothpaste. Yeah, use the toothbrush on the toothpaste.
Well, no, he can't. Hold on.
That isn't going to work.
How is it not going to
work? Well, no, watch what he says here.
Squidward might see me.
Okay.
So you have to distract Squidward for some.
Hi again, neighbor.
What now?
Okay, I guess.
Bye for now, Squidward.
What do you want now? Well, bye for now, Squidward. Come on, Squidward.
What do we use? The alarm clock?
That isn't right.
Oh, no.
Turn on the radio again?
The radio is
I guess.
Off.
I better leave it that way. What?
The radio is off. I'd better leave it that way.
Okay.
You have got to be kidding.
Alright.
Let's say go to Patrick, because I have no clue what to do in this situation.
Alright.
Yeah,
let's keep looking around the house, see if we got anything.
He really only needs one chair. I don't think he's ever had anyone over for dinner.
That actually
I think it's true about that. He hasn't had anybody over for dinner.
That must be Squidward's new phone number. He's your changes it a lot. I should give him a call sometime.
That is a very odd phone number.
That looks like me. And it looks like someone is giving me something.
Maybe it's a... oh my god. This has turned out to be stupid already. Why should I say already? Look at that! It's Wormy again!
Wormy! Alright. Let's go to... let's exit Squiddy House.
Just with that look in Wormy's eyes, I think we got a state of national emergency.
Let's walk to Patrick's house. That was an amazing burp.
Hey, buddy! He looks so horribly animated. Like, no effort from this kid.
Say, Patrick, tonight after my big promotion, let's go out and party till we're purple.
I love being purple.
I love being purple.
Why are you watching a TV that isn't even on?
My remote stopped working. There's no need to overreact.
Patrick, that's my remote. No wonder it doesn't turn your TV on.
So, you say this is your remote?
Yes.
Then what is it doing at my house?
That's what I love about you, Patrick. You always ask the really important questions.
Exactly. Important questions.
So, can I have my remote back?
Then I'm gonna have to get up to turn on the TV. And go to the kitchen to get more ice for my gelps.
Oh,
you get the ice cube.
Some of this cruelty is unbearable.
All right.
What if I go get some ice for your kelpsy?
Well, what if I got you some ice for your kelpsy? Then you'd only have to get up once.
You'd do that for me?
No problem, buddy. Getting ice is what friends are for, except in France.
Wait, what?
Okay.
Here you are,
except
buddy.
In one France?
Hurry up,
what?
It's melting.
Is he trying to insult the French? The French are pretty cold. Good.
Yeah.
Don't fool me for one second, mister.
Okay.
I'll let you off easy this time, seeing as you probably have other things on your mind.
What?
But don't let it happen again.
This ice
okay,
is...
okay, I won't.
Cold.
Your remote.
Oh, nice.
I guess we go in and
thanks.
Turn on the TV?
Let's go back to SpongeBob's house and turn off the TV.
I can't go into work until I brush my teeth. That would be unprofessional and stinky.
Okay, but anyway, jeez, this is just, I don't know what's going on in this game. Oh, walk to TV.
The knob is broken. I need the remote control to turn it off. No, I can hear myself think.
I don't understand what.
I think it's better that I just leave it off.
Oh, okay. There we go.
Okay, so the TV's off. Well, what do we do now?
All right. Let's see if we can find any other items in SpongeBob's house.
This is confusing.
I got that at a garage sale.
Well, I mean. The clues are actually decently obvious.
I mean, some of them are obvious, but we already showered.
Okay.
But freaking, so his breath stinks. He's trying to get the toothpaste from Squidward.
Let's go.
Oh wait, no, go out the back door. Go out the door through the kitchen.
Okay.
There's a way to exit the house through the kitchen.
All right, there should be. In the show, and in the other games.
Well, they haven't shown much shots of his kitchen. Like, they mostly have shown shots of him, entering his house and his room and stuff. I have hardly seen any shots of, his kitchen most of the time.
That's a grill. Sometimes I make Krabby Patties right in my own backyard.
How could there be?
There's a guy back there.
Yeah. Do you not... A phone
controlling his stuff. Oh, that's...
That's a phone in the backyard.
Hi,
what the hell?
Man.
Whoa. Careful. Don't scare me like that. I'm very high strung.
What you doing?
I'm trying to fix this phone line. It's broken.
I need to use the phone. It's really important.
Well, I'd be glad to let you know when I'm done. It's gonna be a while, though.
But I need to use the phone now!
What do you want me to do?
sensitive.
This phone line repair is delicate work, and it takes time.
How sensitive.
Hey, is that wire real or bad? Phony.
Oh my God.
I don't follow.
Get it, phony, because oh you're a God. Telephone man.
Oh, that's rich.
That's stupid.
Remember
as
when
fun.
I said hi to you, and you got so scared?
Could
I can't help it. I have a problem with loud noises. I don't even own an alarm clock.
Boom.
Boom.
Don't do that.
I'm gonna get going. Have a good day.
Oh.
All right, use the alarm clock on him.
I guess.
Let me just connect this wire to this thingy. There. That wasn't so hard.
How the heck?
Looks like a phone box.
How the heck did he fix that in one thing? And the guy who's paid professionally.
Looks like a phone box.
Okay, you gotta go to the phone line. You gotta go use the phone.
If the chain weren't so rusty, I'd ride it into work.
Alright, where do we use the phone line?
Go back into the house and use the phone. I think it's in.
Oh, yeah, and then we call Squidward and then we get the toothpaste.
Oh, it's the conch shell. It's the conch shell. Right. That's really weird. I'm like. How the guy is professionally paid to use the phone. Look at how Squidward runs.
Who's there? Is this you, SpongeBob?
He could be there listening to the sound of the ocean all day.
Yeah, but yeah. Nickelodeon.